Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given 2 rational number, 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. Okay, so here denominators are not equal, so we have to make equal denominator. So first finding LCM of 3, 5. Okay, so here 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be product of the two numbers. So 3 into 5, that is 15. Okay, so we have to make the denominators 15 and this denominator will be 15. Okay, so now equals to, now write down here first 1 by 5 and taking multiplication by this way, and similarly here taking multiplication by this way. Now making 15, so 5 3s are 15, so taking 3 up and down, and 3 5s are 15, so taking 5 up and down by this way. Okay, so now equals to, this is 3 by 15 and this is 5 by 15. So here both denominators are equal. So for finding 5 rational number, again we have to multiplying by a number with these two numbers. So taking here up and down 3 and similarly 3. Okay, so this is here, this is 9 by 15, 3s are 45, and here this is 15 by 45. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. Here denominators are equal, so between 9 to 15 we can get here 5 integer, and by these 5 integer we can form 5 rational numbers. Okay, so these are the 5 integer. Now write down here all the rational numbers first. So 9 by 45, then 10 by 45, then 11 by 45, then 12 by 45, then 13 by 45, then 14 by 45, then 15 by 45. Okay, so between these are required 5 rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. So therefore 5 rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one 10 by 45, then 11 by 45, then 12 by 45, then 13 by 45, then 14 by 45. Or we can write, so dividing both number by 5, so 2 by 9, and here dividing both number by 3, so 4 by 15. Okay, so first rational number is 2 by 9, then 11 by 45, then 4 by 15, this is 13 by 45, and this is 14 by 45. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.